Hello, this is Christy. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you a very easy way, well, two ways actually, to convert a PDF file into individual JPEG files or image files. You may need that if you want to take the pages out of a PDF file and maybe post them online or send a single page to someone, any other reason, maybe use them in a presentation. All that you can achieve with two tools. One of them is online and it's free, and the other one you need to have Acrobat to do that. But first of all, why not do it for free? So the first method is using the Adobe Acrobat website itself, and this is found at this link, documentcloud.adobe.com. I will put a link in the description to the exact page where you need to go to convert the PDF. So I have this PDF file here. It has quite a few pages. It's got 33 pages, and I want to save each page exactly as it is here in my document to disk with in JPEG format. You can also save in PNG, we will see later, and also TIFF. So go to the link in the description to Document Cloud. I know there are many other websites out there that do this service, and you're very free to use those. But with this one, you're actually using the creators of PDF, and you don't have any ads. So, you're just using the official tool if you want. So to convert a PDF file to JPEGs, all you have to do is go to this URL. You will need to log in though to use the tool. And if you don't have an account, you can create an account using your favorite social media profile or just use your email. But actually you do not have to pay for this tool. It is free. They just need you to log on, because then your file will be uploaded to this cloud and then they will process it. So I'm just going to continue with Google here. After you log in, you may have this menu at the top here. You can go to the convert menu and you have all these conversion tools to do, or you can use this one down here. So you have two sections: convert from PDF, convert to PDF. So converting from PDF, you have PDF to JPEG down here. Click on that and you get to the link that is actually in the description of my video, straight there. So here, very simple interface. You can see no ads. Start free trial. It means I do not actually have a paid account on this. So just to show you that it works for free. So you have convert to PDF to JPEG. You can select the file or just drag the file. So this is what I'm going to do. I have the file on my disk here, a PDF file. I'm just going to drag the file here and drop it onto this area here. So then you need to wait for a little bit for the file to upload. So when the file has uploaded, you can see a little preview thumbnail here of the file. It's been uploaded. You can remove it, of course. But before that, you can convert it to JPEG down here. You select the format you want. And if you drop down here, you can have also PNG and TIFF. So JPEG is, of course, a compressed format. If you want something that maybe has transparency layers, you can use PNG or also TIFF for the highest quality. Also, for the JPEG format, you can have to choose the image quality, which is by default medium, and you can have maximum or minimum, which is going to give you quite small JPEG files, but they may actually not have such good quality. So I always use max because I want to keep the most, keep my options open. So use max, and then when you're done, just convert to JPEG. Click on this button here and the conversion will start. And there you have it. It says your file is ready. The file, if you have multiple pages in your PDF, you will not see a preview of the pages here, because the file that you're going to download is a zip. So there's going to be a zip file with all of the JPEGs inside of it. So you just click download to download the zip file. You can see I'm getting an offer to download the file. So the file format is zip file. Just click save file and choose a location on your hard drive. I have saved the file in my downloads folder, and now let's go and see whether the JPEGs are in there. So this is the archive file, the zip file. To unzip it, right click and say you can extract here. If you have WinRAR or zip file or the WinZip or whatever, you can just double click to go inside it. I'm going to extract it here. And as you can see, there's a lot of files here. The files have the name of the original PDF and a number at the end, which is the dimension and then the page number. Because my document had 33 pages, I have 33 JPEGs. So let's click on the first page. And there it is. This is the JPEG file of the first page. If I go through the pages, you can see all of the pages have been saved as individual JPEG files. This was the first method, and the second method is if you have Acrobat installed, Adobe Acrobat installed. So I have opened the file here in Adobe Acrobat Pro. You can go to the file menu and export to, and then you choose what you want to export here. If you want a JPEG file, you go to image and JPEG, JPEG 2000, TIFF, or PNG, just like the ones online. So if you choose JPEG here, it's going to ask you where do you want to save the files, and it's going to save them for you. But the first method works fine if you don't have Acrobat Pro, and it just gives you the files quick and easy and free. So I hope this quick tutorial was useful. If you find it useful, like it and comment on my video and subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for more simple tutorials on how to achieve different tasks to do with design, graphics, video editing, and more. Thank you for watching. See you next time.